Welcome to this step-by-step tutorial on how to compare multiple review cycles of a report package in Enterprise Performance Reporting Cloud. I have been assigned as a reviewer for this report package. I'll open the review instance. By default, the review instance opens to the current review cycle, which is review cycle 4 in this example. I'll enable Review Compare, which allows me to select another review cycle for comparison. Now I can compare this review cycle to a prior review cycle to which I have been assigned to see where changes have been made. This allows me to focus my review on only the content of the report package that has changed. The default setting is to compare the previous review to the current review. Notice that I have the option to indicate changes from any other prior review cycle or to not indicate changes. In this example, there are three prior review cycles. Once Review Compare is enabled, I can use the arrow buttons to navigate to the next or previous change. An indicator bar indicates where changes were made. If I want a detailed view of the changes made in the report package, I can launch Smart View. A new tab opens in the browser, and I am prompted to sign in to Smart View. In Smart View, a detailed comparison document displays the actual changes between the two review documents. The comparison document in Smart View only allows me to view the detailed changes. If I want to respond to comments or add new comments, I must return to the review instance in the Report Center. In this tutorial, you learned how to compare multiple review cycles of a report package. For more information, please visit cloud.oracle.com.